Hi, good morning. My name is Purnama Rika Perdana. I am the second author. This is our first language acquisition on an Indonesian child, a case study in Sundanese family in Serang, Banten. I would like to explain about this research, but before I go to our findings, our topic today, I would like to introduce that the first writer of this paper is Uswatun Hasanah. She is our student in Magister Tadris Bahasa Inggris Pasca Sarjana or in English Education Magister Program in UIN Banten, Indonesia. Okay. This is the introduction. Environment influence language acquisition. When a child is born into a linguistic environment, they soon begin to develop language. Language acquisition refers to the process through which a child's brain gets his or her mother tongue. This is according to Kier in 2015. Language learning occurs in stages with each level nearing adult grammar. First, language acquisition is a creative process in which children acquire linguistic rules ranging from fundamental to complicated. Language acquisition is a product of an unconscious process, and it is very similar to the process experienced by children when they acquire their first language. This is according to Scholl in 2008. Through this research, we are eager to undertake this study to discover the difficulties and examine children's first language based on linguistic elements such as phonology, semantics, and also syntax. We formulated the question as, how did a child acquire first language based on phonology, semantics, and syntax? By the way, this research is based on our research on a child, namely, the name of the child is Naila. So she is 3 years old, and we would like to find out about her language acquisition. Methodology, we use qualitative descriptive. This is the step in collecting data, and this is the theory. The first one, we would like to use the Chomsky in 2009, who states that language acquisition is the growth and maturation of relatively stable skills in acceptable external context, and also internal factors have a significant impact on the form of language acquisition and use. A child can learn any language because correspondence underpins all human discourse. We also use the theory from the Tarigan in 2008, which connects talking to children's vocabulary acquisition through listening and reading activities. So language development occurs naturally between the ages of 1 and 3 years. In this case, we get the data from Naila, who is 3 years old. Still about the theories, three mechanisms are involved in language acquisition. They are listed in the order shown below. The first one is imitation, and then the second one is conditioning, and then the last one is social cognition. We are going to use these theories in our research. This is about the result and also the discussion. The first one is about the acquiring the phonology, and in the right, you can find here, there is a table. This is based on our research from Naila. Naila transits in phonology. The first one is bait. It refers to batrai or battery, and then panggil, it refers to panggil or call, and etc. At the phonological level, Naila had previously learned the fundamental vowels, A, E, U, N, O. She could also produce various phonemes and determine the meaning of the words she said, except for R and R and L. Naila had mastered the majority of consonants. So there is a little bit difficulties for Naila when she would like to say any words, but the difficulties found in pronouncing R and R, L. She rarely correctly pronounce the phonemes R and L at the end or middle of word, such as panggil or becoming panggin, and then ular becoming ulai, and coklat becoming coklat. Okay. The number of phonemes still needed to be complete and faultless due to the growing Japanese speech. Furthermore, almost all phonemes obtained directly related to everyday experience, particularly the child's fundamental ones. were modified by the child experience. The second one is according to the semantic. This is the table about the Naila utterances in semantic. You can find the data here. Naila could communicate effectively. The rules controlling speech turns could be successfully managed. The researchers conclude that Naila could successfully communicate and connect. Although some of her statement contain incorrect phonemes, she could convey and comprehend the conversation's objective or message. Means that Naila herself can understand what another speaker saying. The last one is about the syntax. In our paper, we elaborate all the syntax, the data about the syntax. I make it simple. In syntax, according to Chair, states that language is thought and proof structure. Children learn this pattern through contact with their surroundings. And also according to Green in 2016, language is primarily a cognitive mental process guided by rules, or we know it as universal grammar in both depth and superficial structure. Naila had grasped, in conclusion for syntax, Naila had grasped the relationship between the subjects and the object cases, as well as the relationship between the subject cases and the egg through those discussion. Within cognitive physics, I'm sorry, it is a typo. Next, this is the conclusion. After doing this research, we find a several point here as the conclusion. The first one is psychological and psychological mechanism have a significant impact on language learning. The three-year-old speech is psychologically defective due to weak articulation. The infant then has concrete or significant psychological experiences such as the items or actions nature, which speeds up language acquisition and cause spoken words to lose its gains. Second one, the study found that Naila was able to communicate well in this situation. All vowels and consonants could be heard clearly in her speech. Due to developing candidates, the number of phonemes was still not complete or an error-free. She could semantically communicate and take the speech meaning or message. She also note the link between the subject and object cases, between the egg and the subject cases, and so on. The third one, the linguistic environment significantly influences language acquisition. We believe that a child's first language can be acquired quickly depending on how intensely they are exposed to it in supportive environment. Additionally, parents play a significant part in their children's language development. And the last one, because family is involved throughout everyday routines, parents play a crucial part in increasing children's language. Thank you. That's all from our presentation about our title in the previous one, First Language Acquisition on an Indonesian Child, a case study in Sundanese family in Serang, Banten province. Suggestion and comment is still needed to develop this paper. Thank you very much. I am Rika as the second writer. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.